In southwestern China, engineers are putting the finishing touches on a grand astronomy facility, a half-kilometer-wide dish nestled in the mountains that will gather radio signals from the cosmos. FAST, set to be the world's largest radio telescope, is modeled on the second-largest dish in the world, the Arecibo Observatory. Started in 2011, the cost of construction for the FAST facility is estimated to be $180 million. Spherical dishes reflect and concentrate incoming waves from a range of angles, but not onto a single point, delivering a distorted image to receivers. FAST is breaking new ground with a design that pulls a section of the dish into a gradually moving parabola. An array of actuators pull a 300-meter section into a temporary shape. This can be aimed at and track cosmic objects as the Earth rotates. The receiver moves in concert with the axis of the parabola. This brings the benefits of a rotating, tilting antenna to a dish that is firmly fixed in place. Single dishes excel at observing point sources like neutron stars and at scanning a multitude of frequencies in the search for extraterrestrial intelligence. When it comes online, the world's largest radio telescope will also catalog pulsars as well as probe gravitational waves, dark matter, and a recently discovered phenomenon called fast radio bursts.